Check.
All right. We're here. While we were on our way out.
Hang on, it's not going.
No, it's probably delayed.
No, it's frozen.
What do you mean it's frozen?
It's just a kind of a slideshow.
Oh. Is the audio good?
Audio's good, but it's slideshow. Okay, now we're here.
I just fixed the ingest, so it should be fine. So here's the situation. No, there'll be a little bit of a delay, because when you fix the engines, it like fucks up a little bit. I don't even know if we're going to be able to get in here on this, but we are at a Los Angeles staple. I'm going to raise up my car here a little bit. Okay, we're at a Los Angeles staple, ladies and gentlemen. The Melrose Trading Post. This is a Sears old grounds. He's a guy who is very knowledgeable and very familiar with this entire situation.
Yeah, I mean, it's been years. Who knows what's changed here?
Yeah, many things have changed. It's probably much, much worse than it was. By the way, classic Los Angeles fashion. There's valet parking at the fucking at the freaking place.
Let's do it. Oh. Hey gamers, you ready to see some good old-fashioned Los Angeles lifestyle?
Here we
Let's
go.
Dig into it.
Oh, just leave it with you guys?
Leave it in the cup holder.
I will leave it in the cup holder.
Sorry, you guys had to see the ugly angle of me. God damn, this camera's heavy.
Alright, I'll bring her up from this side.
My pants. Covering. Can you see it? It's just like Caillou slobber all over my pants. Oops.
Easy. She's never been here before, so.
Alright. Oh, you have to buy a ticket.
Yep.
Okay, I'll buy tickets.
We're kind of all in.
Yeah, you're giving the same vibe.
I didn't want to leave you guys hanging.
For some reason, I feel really normal now.
I used to do this quite a bit.
Really?
Kaya, let's walk. Good girl. Too much excitement happening for her right now. This is the first time she's ever been here.
Oh, she's scared of the poster.
It's okay. Come here.
It's nothing. I'm sorry though.
It's nothing. Oh my god. That's so funny. Yeah, I got cash. Oh shit, no, it says no bills over 20 accepted? Okay. Okay, I lied, I don't have cash. You guys don't accept $100? Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Okay, hold on, I'll go grab it from the ATM back there. You guys can pass this. Sorry. Come on, Kai. It's very big.
It's pretty vast.
It's very large. It's also perfect weather for trench coating.
Yeah.
This is a good...
Good trench coat weather.
This is good trench coat weather.
I'm so
Kaya,
happy.
Sit. Good girl. Here you go. Hold her. Oh, and I'll
Do we look normal? Kaya, sit.
I said sit. What are you doing? You don't break command. Since when?
I love this dog. Kaya.
Look at this.
Oh, look at... My pants are kind of like stained with Kaya slobber right now, but that's okay.
Ruh-roh, Rasan.
Ruh-roh, Rasan.
Ruh-roh.
Kaya. How did he do it? Sit. Kaya, sit.
Kaya.
Kaya, please sit.
Sit. She's being bad.
She listened to me. He had nothing to do with that one. Also, Sierra, I can carry the backpack anytime. I'm scared. I shouldn't have another bag besides a fanny pack. I'm mortified bringing this around in California.
Hella libs with guns out here.
In Texas, it's just another Tuesday.
True.
Do we look normal?
I mean, this... you might see that there will be more bizarrely dressed people here.
I'm so excited. This is exactly what I wanted. Just doing an IRL stream just so I can hold Kaya.
Mm-hmm.
It's all part of my plan. That's a big ass camera.
It is a big camera.
Is it heavy?
A little bit.
Kaya's looking at a pug right now.
Pug life.
That's so quirky of you. Are you out of money? I can get you if you need.
Turns out I'm broke, guys. Oh no.
Time to sell one of the.
One of the 17 Porsches gotta go.
Everybody use their Twitch Prime buff.
One of the 8 mansions need to go. The Texas Ex Machina mansion needs to go now.
Hi, baby. She's got the cutest ears I've ever seen on a dog. Like how they flip out like that. This is a grade A premium one.
Okay, we're good. We're good to go. We're a go.
Okay, you're lying because people are staring at me right now.
No, it's fine.
Maybe they're just looking at the Turkish man. I think they are.
We got these little bit.
You guys gotta get stamped.
Thank you.
Kaya. Ease up, baby. Ease up, baby.
Hot asphalt awareness. Your dog's paws can get burned.
Let's walk.
Oh, I think I'm gonna spend so much money.
What's up, man? Nice to meet you. You want to take a photo? All right, no problem. Let's do it.
I want to... I feel like I'm going to spend an unethical amount of money here.
It is easy to kill some time here.
Do you want to trade? You can hold my bag. I can hold the backpack anytime if your weak back can't handle it.
I'm a strong man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh no, I just wear this every Tuesday. It's not anything to do with the Matrix.
Right, have a good one, guys. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Let's walk.
What have you bought here before?
I bought so much here. I brought Seer here specifically because I want to get him some.
Can I show you guys something real quick? This is so your vibe right now. The Matrix.
Look at that.
That is us.
Oh, that's sick.
So you guys right now.
That we are so that. Cool. We are thank that. You. Thank you. Wow, were those actual, like... Were those... Is that the film? Was that the Matrix? Can we show
that? What? You can show whatever you
want. It's a crystal dildo.
Oh, maybe not.
Crystal dildo. Oh, you can't show anything you want on camera.
No.
Didn't know you were into censorship like that.
Well, you know, I'm a lib. It is what it is. But yeah, so a lot of this stuff is thrifted. There's like Etsy style shops here as well. There's like one shop that specifically operates on exclusive Burning Man gear.
I'm gonna guess that's $200 right there.
Yeah, I expected it's.
Oh, like, and it used up, to not. The thing is, it used to not be like that.
Yes.
If it's hanging up, I'm scared of the price.
Yeah, it used to be very. It used to be like pretty affordable and like chill, but now it's like.
But it basically got like Buffalo exchanged out.
Look at that Playboy piece, Hassan. If you see anything Playboy, I'm obsessed with Playboy.
Okay, good to know. I'll keep that in mind.
Thank you. You're taller. You can see more.
Okay. I have bad eyes, though, so...
You have bad eyes?
Yeah. I have bad vision.
There's... Don't look at that.
Uh-oh. I think I just got you banned.
No, it's... probably fine.
It's art. It's art.
Keep moving. Oh, there's like a penis. Yeah, drawn penis.
You know what? If we can fuck in Baldur's Gate, then we should be allowed to just show these
in
things.
Real life.
Did you
see on camera.
There's an update with more spontaneous kisses in Baldur's Gate.
I'm glad that they're leaning into that. There's like little trinkets. I've bought jewelry here before. I've bought a lot of like thrifted shirts and stuff back.
Is this where you got one of your pairs of glasses here?
I did not get it here, but oh, this is actually what I was talking about. It's like very Burning Man.
I'm starting a Renaissance wear collection right now.
This is, if you want some like crazy, I mean, if it's more steampunk, I would say.
Hey.
Yeah,
you're
doing so much today. You are not being a good girl. She's acting tough for camera. Normally she walks so well, but this is a new environment for her. So I suspect that she's a little bit all over the place. Chat, is the audio good, by the way? I don't have the microphone that I normally have. So I don't know. I kind of put this haphazardly together last second, so.
Whoa, this is much bigger than I was expecting.
Oh yeah, it gets even bigger. There's like, yeah, an entire other part.
But no, and then like she knows that, like,
do you get slutty clothes here? Slutty club clothes, son?
You're a little bit. Back in the day.
Ye old day.
In the old days, I used to. Audio is good, but a lower white balance would be better.
Oh, should we change the Kelvins a little bit?
Yeah, I don't know how to do any of those things, so we're not going to be able to do that. But.
Chad, the ass ripped in my costume last night, and I'm still just wearing it out. I can't take off this coat if my life depended on it. I got two buttholes right now.
I don't know if that's that's TOS.
What?
It's too bright. Turn down the exposure.
I'm not taking it on at all.
Sear, do you know anything about cameras?
I feel like I don't know how to use this one.
Hold on. Sit. Don't you dare move.
I found this on the web.
What the hell? Siri. Let's see what it looks like. I don't even know what it looks like. I haven't even looked. I'm all over the place right now. I just like kinda put this thing together and like ran out the house and we still have a lot. Oh, it is the exposure is high.
I'm looking at it. All right. Actually,
he's doing some science right now. Seer did it. Fixed. Saved.
Well, I didn't do anything.
Congratulations.
Guess so. I guess I fixed it.
Wait, it's effing? Wait, no, it effed. Wait, let me see if it's effing because of what you did, or...
I didn't change anything.
Well, it's bag loss connection regardless. I don't know why. You didn't touch anything?
Nope.
No, it's back. It's back. It's back. I don't know why. It was like a minor...
That was wild.
We brought our setup for him. You can't blame us.
The quality of this is exceptional, though.
I wanted to get you to my glass guys here.
Glass?
And I wanted to get you new glasses because I know you broke your.
Oh, yeah!
They're his prescription glasses.
Those were prescription.
Your lens crafters. Well, you can. I don't know. I mean, this guy doesn't do prescription, I don't think.
All right, well, I could probably still get it all done. Maybe we can get me a streamer award while we're here as well.
Oh
my gosh. I think we might skip that.
Look, Kaya,
it's you.
Kaya, that's you.
Just wanted to fix my hair because I took the beret off. Alright. Let's do it. It's over here.
Oh my god, this fucker moves fast. Oh, Jesus.
You guys have stuff like this? I feel like you have stuff
like
this.
No, not at all.
No way.
We have smaller versions of this.
Yeah. There's an antique ball, but
now it's cool. Oh, look at that duster right there.
This is what we're fucking talking about.
Oh. Yeah.
Damn, it's got your name on it.
Uh-huh.
I wonder how much it is. This is where the haggle starts.
Oh, really? Jeez.
Yeah, you can haggle.
You don't want to haggle?
So my guy used to be literally right here, so I don't know what happened. Maybe he doesn't operate here anymore.
Maybe he knew I was here.
Like, it was this store. And I would come here probably like every week. With LA film cameras. Is there a thing that you guys want? Because like, it's always good to have a mission when you come to a place like this.
I want to get some cool shirts. I don't know, like, I just want a souvenir of today. I don't even know what I'm looking for.
Get a souvenir. My mission today is getting Kaya some drip.
You're gonna get her some clothes? You need to get her a chain.
We need to drip her out a little bit. She's very pretty, but
get her a trench coat.
She could be doing better.
Kaya trench coat?
Oh my god, look at this.
That's cute.
This little nugget.
It's perfectly toasted. Oh god.
A little tough popcorn.
That? There's so many dogs here.
Yeah, I mean, it's classic.
I like Harley. I've already seen it like a million times, so I want something Harley Davidson.
Look at that, we got some libs trying to...
Are you registered to vote?
I don't subscribe to this society. Didn't ask to be a part of it.
This part is supposed to be where the food court was, but I don't know what happened.
Yeah, the food court used to be here.
What is this on any other day?
It's a school.
A college?
No, this is a high school.
She needs a gold fucking chain. Gosh, it just keeps going.
Yep.
Yeah, this is not even, there's an even larger part back there. I think maybe they swapped the food court back there.
Oh, wait, it's on the road now?
That part always existed, but that was like a different.
Oh, okay.
There's like food trucks down.
Get that way.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Wow.
Nice pass, though.
Helpful lip cards.
Oh, look at these bad boys over here. Down, 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 down. Bam, 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 bam. Ba, 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 ba,
friendly NPC. Yeah.
I want a Steve Miller Band t-shirt. This is Steve Miller Band. I've pissed my pants right now. This is Zara. Get out of here. It's Zara, kids.
Chill, Kaya.
That's not yours. Wow.
All right, let's see. There's some artisan...
I'm all about the artisan.
Artisan wares in food court.
Oh, it seems like college campus. That's a high school.
Yep. Yep.
This is a crazy campus for high school.
Like, it is.
This is a public school, too. It's pretty
big. I feel so overwhelmed. There's so much.
Sweet A's.
Dude, this really feels like a Zoe 101 campus.
Well, I mean, it is like, you know, it's an LA high school that I'm sure has been in a lot of movies and TV shows.
What do you know about LA?
I know there's hella libs here.
I think I bought. Maybe one of, no, none of these, but I bought stuff here before. Some silver stuff here.
Welcome, we got our rings organized by size. Fives are smallest, 13s are largest. Nice dog.
Thank you.
Shit. Right.
These are the larger ones?
Fives are smallest, largest are 13.
Oh, no.
Also got our men.
You want a ring, Sear?
Oh, no, I'll go. I'm good. I saved my money for...
He doesn't like to be the ring guy, you know, that, like, rubs his hands together like this.
I used to wear a lot of rings. I'm kind of over it now.
The turquoise looks good.
Yeah, I like it. Did you almost say hella rings and then stop yourself? Is there something, like, one size smaller than this? I feel like it's a little bit too big.
This one's a 13 and a...
So a 13 would be perfect, probably. Okay. For a 12?
Ten. We have an 11 only.
11? Let's see how big that is.
Oh, it's stuck, I guess.
If you twist them, they come out easier. Oh,
yeah. No, I'm kidding.
He's got jokes.
Yeah, no, some people do get stuck. Squeeze them in there.
And then the 13 and a half was right here, right?
This one's another 13 and a half.
This is not going to discolor, right? These are real silver?
Yeah, I make those handmade right there.
Oh, okay.
So it's real turquoise.
Can I get this, please?
Yeah, that's... Would you like to wear this or want us to pack here?
Package, please.
Plus 3 Magicka with that one.
I'm going to get both of these. Kaya, sit. Here, I get all of it. I'll get these two as well. But you can put it separately. I got it. You're on my stream.
You're not going to buy me a ring.
I am. Seer, you want one?
Ladies, sorry. Thank you.
You want to wear these, brother? Want us to package this?
You know what? I'll
now, if he's paying for it, I gotta get a ring.
Kai is the real hero of the story.
Oh, look at this one. Oh, wait. There's no way this will fit my finger, right?
It's a 12. Why wouldn't it? Actually, what size is that one?
This one?
Yeah.
This one is, excuse me.
Kaya.
This one's a 12.
Kaya, come here. No. Come here. Sit.
This one's a 12, dude.
That's a 12? Do you want it?
That one's a coral.
It would be the field place. It mostly only fits on my thumb. Is that... I think that'll fall off.
Yeah, I might get this one instead of the other one. I know I said that. Because the one turquoise, the small one, I'll get this instead. And then the big turquoise
this
I'll get.
One now?
Yeah.
I think my smaller effeminate hand needs
Yeah, go to the smaller sizes. There's even more variety on the smaller sizes. You're lucky.
Variety?
Yeah.
Variety Gaming?
Variety Gaming. Department of Variety Gaming.
People are having fun out here in Los Angeles.
This is Touchgrass Central.
It feels nice.
Yeah.
I feel like a new person already.
Better than being cooped up inside all day.
This is the one you wanted to wear?
Yeah. No, the other one.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, you're good. We're favorites.
I'm so happy.
Hey, come back here. Kaya, come here. Sit. Kaya, sit. You're being bad today. She's being real bad.
She's learning.
No, this is a high, exciting... You know, this is a high-intensity environment for her. I've never, like, actually done any kind of training in a situation like this.
Yeah, the more she'll come here, the better she gets.
Yeah, I'll have to come back and, like,
time.
Really do... Should have done a draw.
So she has her jewelry. You got your coral ring.
One wearing, and then the other one
got the box. Turquoise right here.
I didn't know who's going to be buying this shit.
Thank you. How much is that?
He sold one of his Porsches. We got to get some.
I know.
We got to take advantage of this.
Let's go to the Porsche shop.
No, debit is hurt really good.
Okay, let's do debit.
Oh, no, something smells good.
I know, something smells real good.
Look at the Zoe 101 band. 101? That beer made me feel so much better. How do you feel, Sir?
I feel pretty good. I'm still hungover.
That's a given.
I am nothing but a mere simple cameraman.
Let me hold the camera.
Sir, they're saying exposure's off again.
Really? I don't want to ruin it.
No, don't ruin it.
Thanks for choosing those handmade rings.
Thank you for making them. They're dope.
It's all on auto, so I can't change the exposure.
If it's auto, it's fine, I think. Come on, Kaya, let's walk.
I got swamp ass.
How can you have swamp ass while your ass is out in the open?
Look, I'm a lady who can multitask, all right?
I'm Grace Kinter, and I'm going to listen to songs for like an hour and a half.
Are you guys hungry? Because I'm starving.
I think I should eat a little bit.
Let's go that way then. That's where the food trucks are.
thing I've ever wanted.
Oh my God. You don't even know.
Wow, look at this. This is Touchgrass Central. Look. People just living lives. They're not on Twitter right now. They're not on Twitch. Not a cell phone in sight. Not a cell phone in sight, guys.
Food. Is there anything you want here?
I'm down with that. Thai food's wonderful.
I want a sweet treat.
Woo. Sandwiches, beef, brisket, pulled pork.
I feel like this may not be impressive for you considering that you're Texan.
Oh yeah. That's what I eat three meals a day over there is barbecue. And then we just shoot guns. When we're not eating barbecue.
And then we shoot the barbecue.
Yep.
Curry chicken. Lobster tail, king crab legs.
What? Is there king crab here? Is that legal? What do you want, Hassan?
I'm not eating.
Oh, you're not eating?
Well, I mean, I'll eat if there's something like healthy I can eat here, but I don't think there is.
Well, I gotta...
What's that over there? The bus is green.
I'm trying to maintain my figure, you know?
Excuse me. Are you?
Yes, I am.
Can we take a photo with you?
Of course.
I'm going to get a video of you, okay?
Excuse me, Hassan Piker. We're going to record you, if that's okay.
That's okay. You guys are on stream, by the way. We're streaming.
On stream? All right, yeah. Super cool.
All right, sit.
They don't even realize the real celebrity is right here.
Yep. The real reason why he brought us out.
Thank you for watching.
That's a good question. I don't know yet.
What?
I'd feel bad if I made you just stare at us eat.
No, it's fine. I always do that. I'm a feeder. Everybody makes fun of me in my chat for always like feeding people.
That's creepy.
Is there anything
I don't think he knows what that word means.
Yeah, hey, he doesn't know what that
listen. I'm okay with Thai.
Okay, let's get some Thai food.
Yeah.
Let's go. Fuck it up. Bro, we gotta get you energized. You're carrying the fucking big ass hammer around. You know what I mean?
This is wild. Who do you usually have carrying this for you?
Myself or Mars? I just have Thai with me, so I need an extra hand.
Here, let me switch off. Can you just hold my purse?
Yeah, I'll hold your purse. Your, what do you call it? When you hold it, your clutch?
Are you giving me pointers right now on technique? Let me see.
Pretty easy. It's very wide.
Guys, I'm sorry. I'm mostly just going to be pointing the camera at Kaya.
No, that's what they want to see.
Okay, that's fine.
Kaya is the real celebrity here. The first person that they recognized wasn't me, it was Kaya.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when we first walked in, they were like, oh my God, Kaya.
Kaya, you're famous.
She knows it, though. She has an attitude. I don't know if you noticed. Like, she's acting...
Your dog is a good dog. She's not doing anything wrong.
She's acting brand new right now. She's, like, smelling... She's, like, sneaking... butt sniffs.
Sneaking butt sniffs?
Yeah, she's like...
That's being bad?
No, right now she's supposed to be like she has a job, right? Her job is supposed to be like standing by my side and paying attention to only me and not the surrounding elements. But because I haven't trained her in this environment before, she's kind of being...
You know what? This is the issue with you. You can't always get what you want.
Well, I...
But you can try sometimes.
It's, you know, I'm trying. I'm trying my best.
You look sketchy as fuck right now.
I don't... I told you it's not that weird. There's people that look like us here. Sneaking butt sniffs is a dope band name.
Hello. Can I have a banana curry? Alright, I'll be back.
I would love it with, let's do,
this Zoom?
What would you like?
Could I do a mango sticky rice, please?
Absolutely. And a mango sticky rice. They're out of mango sticky rice.
Fuck. Can I have a bite of yours then?
Okay. I think that's it.
You don't want anything?
Yeah. All right. I forgot my wallet.
I got it. Do you have Apple Pay? I got it. You guys are on my stream. I got it.
We're taking advantage of this, dude.
I did forget my wallet.
It's all good, man.
That's how you do it, guys. It works every time.
Smell those good smells, Kaya.
Why is it not working? Oh, it worked. Use your buzzer.
Dude, arigato gozaimasu. Doitashimashita?
Okay, much
done. You understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah.
Sit down over here. Good vibes.
Pugging a cone.
Is it a moment?
It's so bad.
Wait, where'd he go? Is he over there?
He's talking to women. There's another table back there.
You like what you see?
Arigato?
Yeah, I do. Sit, Kaya. Good girl. One day you will follow all rules. In the house of Hassan. One day. Kaya, shake.
Oh.
Hi.
Are you comfortable?
Yeah, I'm just gonna move like this.
Wait, I'll grab another.
No,
wait, where's that bowl from?
I'm from South Korea.
No, the bowl. Yeah. The Thai? Man, this shit looks good as hell, dude. You're about to go on a journey.
Is it too loud right here for them, or are they good?
I don't know. Well, yeah, chat.
Jack, can you hear us?
It
do we need to project?
Really loud. The background music might be really loud because I don't have a microphone or anything.
That's you? Oh shit. Hello? Yeah.
There, that's what I was saying. There's another table back there. If it's a little too loud. My pants covered in Kaya slobber.
Me too. At least you got the latex of his mouth.
You have fur.
Yo, what's up?
What's up, man?
I'm a fan.
Oh, nice to meet you, brother. You want me to? It's a bit loud, that's what they're saying, but it's fine.
Sorry, we're streaming right now.
Yeah.
You're okay.
All right.
You want
I can take a picture for
yeah,
you.
That would be awesome. Yeah. That would be okay?
Yeah, of course.
Kaya.
Cool to meet you guys.
Oh, that was a good one.
Thanks. Sorry to interrupt.
No, you're fine.
Have a good one.
You too.
Yeah, there's a table back there. Do you want to go grab the table?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I'm on chat. Gotta move fast. Oh shit. I'm locked in. Oh my god. Yes. I'm placing. I'm sitting. We did it, Reddit.
This is much better, I think.
Yeah, not as loud. Gun holsters out and everything.
This is what it's all fucking about.
Your tits look fantastic in that
top. Thank you. You got some. pectorals on you, man. You want to take it off?
I got it.
This is what it's all about, guys. Enjoying life, getting outside, hanging out with Los Angeles liberals. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
Yikes.
Chad, did you hear what that guy said earlier? Hassan said, where's that bull from? And he goes, I'm from South Korea. Yeah.
Hey, no. No. Sit.
That was a great moment for the whole family. I don't want to know what this is, but it looks disgusting.
Another feeder episode for Hassan.
Yep.
Do you like mukbangs?
I do mukbangs every day, at the same time every day, and that's why people always make fun of me for eating on camera, but they don't realize that it's because I'm live for fucking the entire duration of the day. I have to eat at some point, you know what I mean?
I have the problem if I stream longer than like 5 hours, I just don't eat. I don't like eating on camera.
Bomb as hell, bro.
Like Scoob, like I can eat.
What are you doing?
Something.
You gotta be in front of the camera, you're like...
But yeah. It looks... Oh, but I set it up, it looks so good.
Okay,
hang on.
Well,
hang on, no.
Oh, yeah, it's heavy.
Oh, shit. It's see, like, this is what happens.
Yeah, it's unfortunately a bit too heavy. Okay, get down.
She's top heavy.
Yeah, she's busty. Yeah. She's a busty one.
Oh,
I didn't get it. No, that probably won't hold, I don't think.
What?
Holy fuck, this
I'm
is...
I'm glad I didn't get it because Thai food, I did not know this, but Thai food has like sea oil in it or fish oil or something. What is it called? Hey, stop.
All right, now it should be fine.
And like... I don't think it's going to hold like that.
Let me just hold the camera.
No. Come sit on the side, it's fine.
My brother in Christ.
I think you can prop it up against the bag. That's what I do.
Oh, okay. Good idea. Big liberal brain.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Just like that. Just like that.
That looks good.
What is it called? Is it fish oil or something? They use fish oil in the Thai food and the...
Sorry, Chad.
So there's always like a sea fishy taste to it. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do
it. I'm sorry.
You come over here, grab Kyle, and grab the camera. Just let it ride.
I failed.
Let it ride for now. I'll fix it.
The thing is, you guys aren't even in frame. That's what I'm trying to fix. Is that if I don't hold it, you guys aren't in frame. Okay. Just let me keep it there.
Okay.
Can I try a bite?
Singing her heart out, dude.
Oh,
that's so good. Kai is so cute.
I've been in Los Angeles for 3 days. I've not seen a celebrity yet.
Excuse me. I'm standing right here.
Are you a Hassan Piker?
It's fucked up, dude.
Message from the White House.
Check out my ring. The ring that Hassan kindly got me. Thank you so much.
Kaya's right here. She's a real celebrity. Oh.
Oh my god.
Yeah, she's nasty as hell.
I got that all over my pants. I was just like, I accept it.
This is the only problem. She's wonderful, phenomenal every other way. But she slobbers a little bit. Like, not as bad as like other mastiff breeds do, but... She certainly does have a tendency to slobber a little bit. Hey. There we go. Look at this. That's her spot.
It's okay.
This is how you neutralize her, though. There's a spot on her back. They distract and she starts scratching herself.
Yeah.
And then she's done. She's cooked now.
This drink spot. I think you should consume more of this.
Okay.
What happened to Will? Did he change his hair? Yeah, Will dyed his hair black. He was sick and tired of being ginger.
Wait, he dyed his hair? He got rid of the frosted tips. Do you think he should bring it back?
I said yes to this. My answer is yes to this. Absolutely.
This is so good.
I'll bring it back. I'll bring back the frosted tips. 90s, like late 90s, early 2000s, spiked frosted tips.
It's back in a big way already. Late 90s is like what's popping currently. No, they're so.
Okay.
Will and Sear look rather similar, they're saying.
Are you guys related somehow?
They're both white guys.
I want to get one shirt today. One shirt.
All right, so we're going to get you one shirt. I'm going to get him glasses, and we're going to get Kaya.
What type of drip are you looking for your dog? I'm confused.
Bandana or something. I don't know. Whatever you can put on a dog. I feel like this is the place that there's like probably new and unique ways of dripping out your dog. If there's any place in Los Angeles.
Everyone is dressed so cool here.
Guy, that was a big slobber.
Hey, back up. She's slobbering again. Fuck, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
No.
Hey. She's just hungry.
She doesn't even know. You don't even know.
Potatoes and curry are like top tier. Please, no smoking or vaping. What fucking country is this?
They really are taking all these rides out.
I think no smoking or vaping is probably for school, though, maybe. Maybe not for the weekend trading post, but... It is a school.
You like a spunk case?
Why. That's fucking sick.
I keep her with me at all times.
Electuals. I want to get my dog a bandana. You need to get Ishii and Murphy a little bandana.
Is this the gun? Is this what you wanted?
Yeah, I wanted to show you guys around Melrose Trading Post, and I wanted to get you glasses, and I wanted to get you whatever you want.
Whatever I want. 17 portraits.
Okay,
future of there.
Not whatever.
I'm sorry, I'm eating all your food.
No, I can't eat all this.
I also wanted to... You need to fucking bulk up. So.
I'm hungover.
Okay, this is like the feeder tendencies that we were talking about.
Yeah,
that's true.
That is true. What are you doing down there, Tom? You found something to eat down there?
Please eat as much as you can.
I know, but aren't we just going to go eat in a few hours?
What are you guys gonna have?
I don't know.
Get this away from me. Are you gonna start bringing Kaya here more often now?
Maybe not here, but I do want to bring her out more to.
This is a high stim environment. This is the ultimate test, huh?
Hey, she's doing pretty well. All things considered, she pulls a little bit, not too bad. I would rate her current performance a 6 out of 10.
What can she do to improve?
Normally when I walk her and I say, let's walk, we come in, immediately triggers her to go and stamp on my left side. When I stop, she stops and looks up at me. And when I walk, she walks in lockstep, basically. In that process, she's not supposed to pay attention to anything else that's going on. Like, her job is to walk alongside me. So she's not supposed to smell stuff. She's not supposed to pull. So that's like heel. That's the heel position. She's not doing a very good job with it right now. So that needs improvement.
She's trying her best.
And then another thing is, like, when I give her a command, normally when I say sit or down, she's supposed to sit and then not break command until I say okay. Okay is the release command. So all of that is not good right now. She's violating all those rules, but
troublemaker.
But overall, still, I mean, if she didn't have the solid foundation,
fat
she'd
white
be a
chihuahua.
Fucking menace right now. What's up?
I see a fat white chihuahua. Reminds me of his dog Ishii.
Yeah.
I hit him on the shoulder the other day, like this, and his dog went ballistic. He's got a fucking guard dog chihuahua.
That's good. You need that protection when them libtards come after your guns.
And they're trying. I tell you what, y'all libs are invading my state.
That's true. Austin,
and it should be a country.
Austin, Texas is basically Libtard Central now, and you're kind of cooked.
I'm uncomfortable in my own premises.
You leave Ohio, you come to Texas, you leave Ohio, you go to California, you're like, this goddamn common paradise, I hate this shit. You go to Texas thinking, this is where the goddamn red-blooded Patriots are. All of a sudden, Patriots rose up too hard. Got Libtards living in Austin.
Thomas Jefferson would be rolling in his grave if he saw the current situation.
It is pretty funny that, like, all of the, like, actual Texans are the most progressive. Like, you, Wade.
You said that.
What? Wade. Just, like, straight, like, the most progressive. And then all the fucking people that go to Texas that want to wear cowboy boots and LARP, like this guy.
I am a fucking cowboy.
That's what I mean.
He got called an urban cowboy at a bar the other day.
That's sick. Wait, why? What were you doing?
They can call anybody urban cowboy if, like, you dress the part of a cowboy but you don't actually work on a ranch.
Oh, that's not good. Okay.
Yeah, but it's a free country, so.
Free country.
It's slander. I didn't realize they were slandering you. I thought there was, like, a cool thing to say to a person.
I think it sounds cool, personally.
You look jacked in this bit. I mean, you are jacked. And it just emphasizes how jacked you are.
Check out that horseshoe.
Is that what it's called?
Shush. Yeah, the triceps. Hey. Stop pulling. Sit.
The amount of fur that flies off birds is insane.
Her back is the spot. Go a little bit lower. A little bit lower. Look. She starts kicking. She's like Winnie the Moo.
Winnie the Moo! Are you done?
All good.
No, okay. That's not yours.
I do thank the Heavenly Father for this food.
Heavenly Father, thank you.
And Chad, don't be mad. I have maxed out the food. I know that this could help other countries. And
this could feed the entirety of Chad, and you're throwing it away.
All right, we have 30 more minutes.
Oh my God, this is okay. We got a lot of quests. We got a lot of quests to do, chat. We love you.
Somebody over there just said, "I love you guys' outfits."
Oh, hell yeah.
We got complimented.
Nice.
That's not surprising, brother. I'm telling you.
I know.
Do you mind holding my purse again, Sir Seer?
Absolutely.
One, we're matching. Two.
I'm glad you wore a trench coat with us.
Yeah. I was not going to let you roll out without also looking the part, you know? Let's walk. When I say let's walk, she's supposed to be right here. Good girl.
She's just being a little girl. She's just a gal. I think you're judging her too much.
I think she's a big dog, so she requires a lot of strict training.
True.
Otherwise, she would be a menace that's impossible to control. I'm gonna throw this out real quick.
Still a good girl, though. Check out my dog, chat. That's Frankie.
We're out here socializing, stimulating our senses and shit.
What are those pants?
Rick Owens. This is my brand, my jacket.
What's up?
This is my brand, it's Rick Owens.
Oh, that's your own brand?
Luminous in Belize.
Luminous in Belize?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Makai.
Makai? Hassan, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You're very truthful. Appreciate it. What are you wearing? Oh, you got the Rick Owens on as well.
Can I show really quick?
Oh, yeah, we're streaming.
Oh, sure.
Yeah,
that's sick as hell.
My brand just started, you know, trying to be a young entrepreneur, and Rick Owens, Michael Jackson, team, looking crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Love the hair, too.
Oh, this is a Homer chain. Not the Drake one. That one's worth some M's, a couple of M's, but this is a regular silver.
What about, are those Cromart, the wallet chain, or no?
I actually just bought this one. I just bought this one from over there, and then, yeah, Chrome Hearts, and then, yeah, that's it, honestly.
Okay.
10 out of 10.
Appreciate you.
We love some Rick Owens.
Rick Owens, yep. I can tell. Y'all match the aesthetic. Nice to meet you.
Have a good day.
No, we don't want
No. There's no stairs.
Yeah, it will be a
stairs. Complimented by a dude wearing an incredible fit. He thinks you actually put this on as a fashion statement. This is what I'm trying to tell you guys. In LA, people are gonna look at you and be like, oh yeah, these guys are just like wearing their normal outfits on the
side. I mean,
type shit.
I would wear this on a regular Tuesday, I guess.
I do remember there was a moment, and some people do it, they wear like tactical vests.
I did that a little bit.
Good gun control implies you can do that sort of stuff and not have the fear that like there's a school shooter about.
That is a human in a dog form. That is a human being.
Yeah.
It is really gross that people come out here in dog costumes. I could practically see the zipper on that dog's back.
What do you mean? That dog is wearing a fit?
No, that is a human being in a dog costume.
Oh.
Sit. Kaya. Sit. Good girl.
She's doing her best. She's doing her best.
Good girl.
He looks good in my clutch.
I don't mess around.
Should I got you one?
No, it's all good.
When you get tired, I'll give you Kaya and I'll take the camera. Hey.
Oh, no, it's okay. Okay, wait. Can we look in here really quick? Oh, wait. This one is, I'm feeling this one.
Art or the
The shirts. I see some cool shorts. Wow, they just.
Stony Tony's organic baked goods.
I like these a lot.
These are pretty banging.
I would wear the hell out of these, actually. I think I'm just gonna get them. I love some good comfy shorts.
Yo, we out here.
Son, how do you feel about these?
Love them.
Yeah, those are banging.
Think I should get them?
Get them.
Here, let me.
You have my wallet. Here, can you hold these for me? I want to look around. Kaya. Invader Zim? Does that bring you back to your Hot Topic modeling days? It's just so tempting to bring up. I'm sorry. Here, can you just give me those?
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
You want me to check them out?
Yeah. He has my wallet, chat. He's not paying for them for me. Do you see any dog bandanas out there?
No, but I'll find it.
Wait, that's like, that brand right there, that's like a real brand, like you can buy online.
I Am Coco?
Yeah. Is this how this place is? I thought these were like individual vendors.
They sometimes have their own like shops, yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, it's a big place, yeah.
So many dogs, I wish I could zoom in. Do you want to bring her over here?
You want to go look at the yeah.
Not. I don't really think it's my thing.
Yeah.
I mean, it's cute.
You
can. I mean, I know, but you can just buy this online. Look at that dog.
That's a cute ass dog.
He's very polite. I'm looking for dog bandanas. Do you see anything? More jackets. I love this. You just throw on one of the patches.
They put just like Marlboro patches on everything.
Yes, they did. And like, there's like, more over there.
The Marlboro shit was like popping. So then they were like, oh, it's always like it. Like, racing jackets go in fashion. Some celebrity wears it. Then they go crazy with like selling as many racing jackets as possible. Until it gets to a point where like people are just bored of the trend. Sit. Sit. Kaya. Good girl.
There we go.
She's just jealous seeing everybody else hang out. He's almost done.
City.
Where did we come from? Because there's even more over there?
Yeah.
Holy shit, you could spend like a whole weekend here.
Yeah, it's big. And there's like more, there's more stuff back there.
Oh yeah.
Which we will go to.
All right.
And you guys will come with us. But for the time being, you will be seeing the top of the hour ad break. Unless you're subscribed, because the 3-minute ad break is upon us.
$44.
Ooh. Ooh.
That's insane.
I should have.
That's what I mean. That's like.
I should have wondered why there was no price tag. A Nobu t-shirt.
A lot of Carhartt.
This thing kind of scares me.
She like is all. Oh my god! There's a dog in a playpen.
Oh.
She also has no chill. Like she literally will run up to a dog and not be mindful of her size and how other dogs respond to her. Hey, hey, hey! No.
Girl Scout cookies. A Nobu shirt, that's very L.A. to me.
Yeah, Beverly Hills Hotel, Nobu, the White Lotus Resort, the Viper Room, it's all...
Get a picture of the girls, guys, and Girl Scouts. Girl Scouts.
Bad to the bone.
I really want to find a dog store. I want to get some stuff for my dog, too.
Well, there's still so much more.
Really?
This is the other entrance.
Oh my god.
There's posters? Do you like posters?
Nah. I had a problem where I'd go to anime conventions and buy like a million anime posters and then I'd just put them in a closet.
Yeah. Alright, let's turn around.
Hold on. Okay. Wait, Sierra, we're not exiting.
Come on. Come on, go potty. Okay, go potty.
The lady needs to sniff, guys.
Going crazy.
Farley, go TT!
Farley, go TT, Farley.
This is a very good Will.
You wanna go TT, Farley?
He has the best impersonations, and it makes me feel so stupid because I could never even get that close to him. Is she shot camera shy with peeing? I don't want to do that to her.
Like, I don't know if she wants. I don't know if she needs to pee right now. She just wants to. Because there's a lot of new things to smell. Sometimes I LARP as though I'm like a security guy and this is my bomb sniffing dog when I'm walking. Like this.
She really matches you, I will say. Wait, did he ask her breed? What is breed? What breed is she?
She's mixed. Tibetan Mastiff, Chow Chow, St. Bernard.
Oh, a constant fear of being in the way.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, of course.
She's getting some love.
Thank you, guys. Fun.
You guys look so good.
Thank you. That's Caillou. I like this. Would you wear that?
I cannot pull that off, but I think you could.
I think more men in crop tops is what needs to happen in this country.
I don't have the midriff for it. If I did, I would.
This is cute.
I think that's sick. Like, I would love to rock a crop top.
There are titties behind that one.
There's titties everywhere, but it's art. I feel like Twitch would not ban us for...
I don't know. I'm scared. Oh, a 69 shirt. Let's go. Can I see the 69 shirt?
Get across
the... Guess how much the 69 shirt is. Any bets?
$69. No?
Let's see.
Oh, that one.
Someone has just said 69. It's not like a nice material. I don't know.
Yeah, no, I thought there was a different shirt. That's probably like 20. How much is the 69 shirt? Oh, damn. Okay.
How much is it?
He said 60.
Oh, you were close. You were close.
That's insane, dude. That is like insanely.
If it's hanging up, that's a dangerous, dangerous thing to look at. This is endless clothes. Oh, more trench coats. More dogs.
No way. Men in black.
Oh, that breeze feels good. Oh my god, do you think this will cover my tits?
What?
You gonna wear this on Twitch? I think that could cover.
Looks like it.
Kaya, would that fit? Okay, she said no. Okay, whoa, this is sick.
Oh, mama mia.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Jamiroquai hats over there.
What?
That's what?
Crazy. You guys don't know Jamiroquai?
I love Jamiroquai. It's one of my favorites.
I knew you would like Jamiroquai. Look at the hats, the fuzzy ones.
Oh. Isn't this...
We need some funky
treadmills. That's actually dope, yeah. There's some really cool stuff here.
I've never seen anything like that before.
You want to put it on? You want to try it on?
Nah, I'm too lazy.
No, give me
the bag. Dude, I live in Texas. Where am I going to wear this?
I don't know, in Texas.
Wait, why did the ambulance go, wah, wow? Oh, that is really fucking intense.
We've got some wild popo out here.
What is... That makes me feel like I'm in danger.
Here we go, we found her.
A little bandana. I think Kaya's color is definitely red.
Oh, that's an ambulance. What did I do?
How much is a bandana?
2 for $5, $1
$2 for $5, $3.
I think red is for sure her color.
You know when you do this, you choose a game.
Yeah. Oh, it's for Kaya. Hey, Kaya. Sit, baby. Kaya. Sit. Let's see.
Aww.
What? What do you want?
Wow. Big shakes.
This is... Hassan, I feel like this is my make-a-wish. Getting to hang out with Kaya, this is the best.
I think this red is good, yes. And then maybe this... No, pink is too girly.
Yeah, I think a blue. Like a navy.
Chat, what do we think? Red is a definite. Oh, oh, look who it is.
What the...
It's Farley.
Farley! What are you doing here? Hi, Farley!
Well, I felt bad because I told you guys to come here, and I've been hungover. So
I'm so hungover, like I'm actually
show up.
I'm ill today.
I am not well.
You look so good.
I was the one who was like, "Hey, let's go to the flea market on Sunday. It'll be so fun. We won't be hungover."
Well, he has to leave in like 20 minutes.
It's okay. I need to get some candles. What's up,
wait,
everybody?
Can we hang out with you afterwards?
Yeah, that's why I came to be.
We have our backpack at Hassan's, so we need to go get it afterwards. Farley.
Yeah, whatever you guys want to do.
Farley, did you go TT?
Oh, he did so many TTs. Okay, this is the world is not about you. The world is not
she's so
revolve around you, honey.
Thank you.
Of
course. Farley.
I'm trying to introduce them in a setting outside either.
Oh, wow. Have they ever met?
Yeah, they've met. Farley's been in my house. Like they've been stuck in my house together before, but he doesn't care.
I want them to meet on neutral ground. Neutral territory. Okay, you need to...
I don't think anything about Farley's neutral.
I like Farley's like high intensity anxiety is open mouth.
Yes. Yes.
Y'all need to bag up.
Let me see how you face. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Love your guys' face,
oh,
by the way.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh my god, I just noticed that you.
Thank you. Of course.
Where's Will?
He's decompressing.
Wait. Oh.
And by that, he's playing like a game.
Hi, honey.
Okay, you know what? That's not. You're not
Farley.
A boy.
Yes. Okay. Kai is being a good girl.
I left the party at 11:30 or around 12. I was sleeping by 12.
Oh my god.
And I felt like shit at night. Oh no, I definitely left before 11:30 because I remember ordering Chick-fil-A on the way back, timing it perfectly, and then downing a grilled chicken nuggets.
I think
saved my life. You know when you're fucked up and you're like, you order food and you're like, this is gonna help me in the morning, and then you wake up in the morning and you're like, thank God I ate. That's what happened to me last night. I was like, oh my God, I would have died if I didn't.
Are those, there's more scarves over there. Did you not see those?
What are you?
Oh my God, there's way
too many. I've been here a lot, so I can tell you.
Oh my God, Farley looks so cute. Oh my God, that dog is so cute. I don't know, I've never been here before, so.
I know.
I got $44 shorts. Okay. I didn't know they were $44. I just want some cool stuff, like little souvenirs.
Cool stuff.
Hassan bought me a ring.
I got this from here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's cute.
I come here all the time.
Really?
Yeah, that's why I wanted to bring
you. Do you see celebrities here?
I see like hot influencers all the time.
Oh, really?
Everybody is dressed very cool.
People keep on complimenting our outfits.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, thank God.
This
is what I mean. I think you should get her cute little, like a,
scarf.
Ooh. Oh, she. This is old money. Kaya, you would be old money.
Sit.
Bro,
Kaya,
these
sit.
These fits almost go harder during the day. These fits almost are like. Yeah.
You think?
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. They have a really great candle place here. That's why I come here and get candles.
Oh, I can't bring candles back with me.
True.
The orange one on her already. Kaya, are you ready for me? Yes, please. Thank you.
What's her? Is this it?
Sit. Hey, Kaya.
Shit.
Sit.
I did that.
You did that, for sure.
Look at my nails, chat. Okay, back to Kaya.
Wow. Look at that.
So pretty, Kaya.
You're such a pretty lady.
Let's see. Beautiful, Kaya.
Yep. You look real good.
Yeah. Your scars, wait, I think it flew away.
Oh no.
The men's bathroom flooded everything, right? Somebody took a shit in the urinal.
Yeah.
Sorry, my bad.
Someone took a shit in the men's urinal.
I was in there with Will right when it started happening, and there were like 8 men in suits going like this, staring at the
staring at the shit.
Shit in the urinal?
I think that's why the bathroom was flooded.
Literally can't have shit for real.
Who do you think it was? Nandre was the one who.
Nandre.
He was the one who tweeted about it. I think it was Nandre.
Because like if
it's
you point at it, yeah, it looks
crime.
Like you didn't do
He's
it.
He's the one who points it out, and like it's definitely Nandre.
Yeah.
Well,
I love the outfits, by the way. You guys look super cute.
Oh, thank
and your
you
hair.
So
love it.
I love the blue hair.
I tried. I didn't.
You kind of have to at this place.
We gotta get. We gotta get.
I'm just visiting.
It was nice talking to y'all.
Oh, thank you.
The last portion of the flea market.
Wait, these are making me look like Elton John, huh?
What did you say, Caroline?
I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Hey, do I look like Elton John?
You look sexy as fuck. That's what you look like.
I'm not the man
you think
I am at all. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a what?
Rocket man.
Rocket what?
Rocket man.
Burning up if you love her long. Oh, my God. I sounded like Elton John.
Hey, it's the glasses. Sit.
Oh, my God.
Kaya, sit.
She's acting different with her new bandana.
Kaya, sit. Baby girl, why are you being like this? You are not being a good baby right now. You're being a bad baby.
Why would you say that to her?
She's being a bad girl, 100%.
She didn't even do anything.
She's pulling a lot.
I mean, Farley's over here. Pissing, shit, and barking.
Yeah, it is. But I hate looking through red lenses.
Ooh, intense.
I feel like I'm in a photography red room.
Shirts.
Ooh, yeah. I like comfy, oversized things.
Yes.
Okay.
This is bad girl behavior. There you go.
She's so sweet, though.
She's
a
good
girl.
He's been talking shit about her nonstop.
What? Do you want trade? Do you want him?
Absolutely not. that's bad boy central. Look at him. Taking popping up. That's bad boy
he's
central.
He's being a dog. With
hey,
a,
he did sniff her butt. Okay.
Let the dude be a dog.
Than copping a sniff.
Kaya, was that violating? I'm so sorry.
No, that's good.
You guys would not get along. He would hate his life with your schedule.
I'm also very straight.
And you would hate how... It would not go well.
Yeah, he gets a little needy. My mom loved him, though. My mom was saying how chill he was as soon as everybody left. She was like...
You guys ready to look around a little bit more?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let me take... do you want to walk over to this? Blouts?
Can Caroline take us somewhere? Or did you have anything over here?
No, I'm just freestyling. Yeah,
okay.
Take it away.
Okay.
Yippee! It's Caroline Kwan time. Caroline Kwan time. We're in LA. And it's Caroline Kwan time.
Why did we think we would do all these plans today?
Let's walk.
I don't know. We planned two streams today because I was like smoking crack, I guess, at some point.
Yeah. You were smoking crack last night.
What?
That was a joke.
God, I gotta beat the smoking crack allegations.
Slash joke.
I beat the fatherless allegations last month.
Good
girl. Oh, fuck, that's sick. A fucking eagle?
That is sick.
Wait, Caroline.
Are we missing our other school shooter? Oh, no, he's over here.
She'll ADD out and find something that she's interested in and just, like, laser on it.
Are you digging that?
Not enough for $45.
Oh my God, $45 is insane. That's like
in this economy.
You know what's funny? First of all, Brandon's America. It's Bidenflation. Okay.
Bidenflation.
Number two, that's the type of shirt you get for like $1 at an Oklahoma thrift store for free, like basically. Not a thrift store, at a Goodwill.
Or you'll be on like the streets in New Orleans and they'll be like, you buy a $5.
Snow milk.
Like, you want this shirt?
What's snow milk?
I don't know.
Yeah. I would love a sweet treat.
I wish I could like pull off this.
Wait, is it just clothes?
I wish like the cute little just like
a little lingerie piece.
Lingerie, but as fits.
I have too big of traps to be wearing that shit. Okay, it's not food. That sucks. Why would you advertise that? It looks so good.
These are the silk shirts that I get.
Ooh.
Looks super fun. This guy's great. Hey, what's up?
Whoa.
I'm back. I'm bringing them to see your shirts.
Oh, these are awesome. Siri, you'd look good in one of these.
I do fuck with these.
They're so soft. He's having a meet and greet over there. Oh, hell yeah.
That's like something super fun.
I swear I fought off a woman in a, you know, a, what do they call it? Hobby Lobby one time wearing this.
You fought off? Wait, she was wearing something like this in a Hobby Lobby?
Yeah.
What were you fighting over? The last, like...
Oh, the last, you know,
red yarn?
Eat, love, pray sign?
Ooh,
oh.
Yes. Yes.
That is so cool.
Making me realize all the time I wish.
Wait, are you... No?
If I buy it, I want to wear it now, and I don't have the glasses for it right now.
Do you want these?
What? That makes no sense. You don't want to buy it because you'd want to wear it right now.
Yeah, I want to wear it right now.
Okay.
But I don't understand the mental gymnastics. Dang. What the?
I just love silk shirts. Well, you know, Siri, there are a lot of sunglasses.
Good girl, Arizona. You're being a bad girl, Kyle.
Let's talk about housewives. Oh, yo, I got this here, like 2 years ago. Yeah.
Are you gonna get? Why aren't you getting the shirt?
It's he wants to wear it now.
To get it? Oh.
No, like he doesn't want to buy it unless he can wear it right now.
Do
Are you okay?
My head is spinning.
Are you a little hungover?
So I'm a little hungover. I haven't eaten yet today. That's probably what it is.
That doesn't sound very responsible.
Yeah, that's part of the reason why I was like, we gotta go soon. We gotta go home.
Oh, yeah. Do you want us to escort you back, or are you gonna transition it over?
Well, I can... Yeah, I can transition.
Can we just come back and get our backpack in a bit?
Yeah. You guys can hang out here. I mean, you can literally keep the camera on if you want and just like hang out while I take her back. You're gonna bring the whole setup back anyway.
That's true.
You can do that. If you want, you can turn it off.
Oh,
this is fire.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
When I saw the glass, I was like, damn, like she just did her thing. This whole thing.
Yeah, I got my phone. My dog.
It actually takes photos.
Really?
It's not just a prop.
Yeah.
We did a little
shoot on it. I have.
God damn.
Kaya.
I ain't seen one of these things in a long time.
That's my friend from last night, shirtless with our friend's face painted on him.
No, that's crazy. Y'all know how to have fun.
Sometimes. Like once every 3 months.
What's this you're recording?
Him. Oh, he's streaming right now.
Oh, okay. It's all good, yeah.
Oh, no, he was just asking what we're recording.
Oh, we're live streaming. There's like 25,000 people watching right now.
Oh, that's amazing, man.
That's why I brought them over to your shirts.
They're sick.
Are y'all enjoying the market?
This is my first time here.
It's great. We're a little bit hungover, but it's pretty good.
I mean, if you're in LA, you might as well be.
Yeah.
Have a good time. It's a long weekend.
Yeah.
Might as well get up. Yeah, tomorrow's a holiday.
Oh, it's.
Wait, what is it?
President's Day or something?
Yeah, you'll
get to
sleep tomorrow.
Let's go. I love LBJ. He's my favorite president. LBJ?
Why? Because he had a big dick?
Jumbo?
You're referencing his big car.
Tomorrow we celebrate Jumbo, everybody.
Big day. You can head back and we'll bring this back to you in a bit.
I mean, it's all good. I can flip it too if you don't want to carry it. That's what it was.
I don't care either way. Whatever's easiest
it's
for you.
No, I don't really care.
Let's. I feel like.
I'll text you. Okay. If you want to keep it, I'll text you when I'm. When I'm home, and then I'll flipping it off.
Can you text her?
Okay.
And let her know? Because I obviously don't have my phone. She's just sniffing a sign.
You guys are going to keep this?
Yes, as he goes home and switches over.
Great.
And then we'll be back over there in a bit, and we'll trade backpacks.
Okay, all right. I'm out.
Bye.
I'll see you in a little bit. I am going to flip the camera as soon as I get home. Flip the feedback, and then we are going to continue with the recap for the Streamer Awards. Austin Show might make an appearance, and it's going to be with co-owner of 100 Thieves, Sapphire Award winner, Valkyrie. That's right. And we're going to do fit checks for the awards. But I leave you in good hands for the time being.
We're going to babysit y'all for a bit.
Okay, you say bye, Kyle?
Okay, bye.
He wants attention.
Yeah, he wants some of that attention. He wants some of that attention.
Come here.
Sit. You want attention? You're an only child syndrome?
He does not want attention. This dude wants
He wants attention if there's other dogs.
He wants to smoke meth. Give him meth, Caroline.
He really is. If there's other dogs around, he wants attention. If there's no dogs, then he's like...
I get scared every time somebody stares at my outfit because my ass ripped open last night. And I constantly worry that my pussy just like is out.
Stop.
Is it out? Stop. Stop. Don't look at me.
I'm kidding.
I'm not kidding you. That's scary.
Wait, I saw it last night. Because remember we had to fix... I had to zip up...
You saw my pussy?
No, I didn't see your pussy.
Oh,
no,
my ass? The hole, right? You did put your finger in my butt. Can we look over here?
Yes.
Oh, that's sick.
Let me introduce you guys real quick. Oh. Everything you see here is silkscreened by hand to create unique one-of-ones. Every piece is a collector's item. So, for example, this is our 30,167th piece that we've made. So as we keep making more, they all become more rare in the future. Currently around 33,000. They're all created in Brooklyn, New York, and we have some amazing discounts today.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys see anything, let me know. I love you guys' style, by the way.
Thank you.
Thank you. I love you.
Appreciate it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little salty because I literally thought that place had like snow milk to like drink. So I'm holding a grudge over that.
There is. Did you guys go to the food court?
Yeah, we had a little bit of curry. Oh, this place has no photos. I don't want to record over there. Wait, I want to see. Oh, those are too big.
There's definitely some places to get like the juice or.
I just wanted a sweet treat.
Yeah.
It's okay. We don't have to go back over the food court. We already took them over there. Would you wear that?
I would.
I'd let you paint my walls.
This is Los Angeles, Jack. So this like is what it's all about.
Check us out. Yeah, see you. Check us out on Instagram.
Thank you. Wax on Vine.
Did you switch over to your stream?
Huh? No. We're on Hassan's.
You know what? This is socialism at work. We're doing the work here.
Anything you guys want? We literally have Hassan stream right now.
Yeah. Lost touch.
Oh my god, what do we do? Oh yeah, I didn't even think about this.
Let's just talk shit about him.
Yeah.
Let's start. He's too tall and it hurts my arm to lift the camera up. My arm does hurt a little bit right now. He talks shit about Kaya.
Yeah.
He says so many mean things about her. Like, she didn't even do anything wrong. She's just being a dog.
She's such a good girl.
She's such a good girl.
And I would know.
And he keeps on smoking crack.
This is mine. Kaya is sweet.
I'm gonna be honest, I usually have a really good sense of direction, but I have no idea where we are right now.
Okay, so.
Everything's under control.
Have we been over here yet? I don't think so.
We're gonna come around this bend here.
There's a bend this way, and then that's the end.
Uh huh.
And then there's. Like.
Yeah.
All these.
I feel like you're my, like. Cool, rich aunt right now.
Okay, darling, you just tell me whatever it is that you're looking for. Peach!
What? Oh my god, you scared me, bro. Don't say that.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Okay, we did... Okay, we came this way, so why don't we go this way? Oh, I thought this said vintage-made tea. I don't know...
Verba.
What's yerba?
Hey, can I? Oh, yerba mate is like I drink it sometimes. I don't think you liked it.
Where? Over there.
I'm gonna get one though. I think it would be refreshing.
I'll have a sip.
I get a lot of my art from here too.
Oh really? Yeah, I can't take that back.
Hey, permission to use your car? Duh.
Yeah. I think it's my car.
I came to drink some of this.
He came to drink some of this. He says.
Oh my god, yes.
Farley, this isn't crack, but close.
I would like a hibiscus lemon.
All right.
Yeah.
What do you recommend? What are your favorite flavors?
Honestly, he went for one of the best ones, so mm-hmm. I would say either passion or hibiscus.
Before you put effort into that, do you date card?
I do.
Perfect, okay.
Before you put effort into that.
That was sweet. I love you. Don't be. Let him. It's their world.
Sorry, he's on drugs.
We just live in it.
We really do.
Can you smoke this?
We actually do. No.
What?
Oh. Yeah, you got
just tell him yes.
Tell him yes.
I
mean,
I don't recommend it. Okay. I don't recommend it.
Some of that dank yerba mate.
Oh, that's my own card.
It's not really. Honestly, the effect of these.
All right, Farley, you gotta go. Caroline, awful news.
Oh. Sorry.
We gotta put him down.
You're gonna stay here now.
You're one with the yerba. This is so funny to me.
No, this is mean. I would do anything for you. I would kill.
I want to go look at these jackets over here. How do you guys like the babysitting session so far? How would you rate it?
Who do you,
do you guys want to leave a tip? It starts at 20%.
Try this bad boy. And it's got caffeine in it.
Oh, that's... Oh, yeah.
Really nice, huh?
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Do you have a way to measure how much caffeine probably has?
Yeah, that one actually is a little lighter compared to the others. So that one's only about like 50, 60 milligrams.
My rich older aunt, oh my god.
Oh, yes. These crisp bills. Here you go.
I'll take them. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Damn, should we just wear these outfits out more often? I really wasn't expecting this many compliments. I thought people were going to think we were freaks.
Girl, you're literally in the heart of LA in West Hollywood.
The only...
You're at a flea market that influencers will come to take pictures.
Well, that's what we're doing right now.
You're an influencer. You're influencing.
What am I influencing y'all for, chat? I wish you'd bring out the iPad with, like, the tip function right now for chat, since we're babysitting.
Yes.
Hey, oh, that's
chat,
cool.
You want to see yourselves? Show them in the mirror.
Can they see themselves?
Man.
Something tells me Kaya's in big trouble.
Kaya's probably getting yelled at right now. I like that. Oh, my God, I'm falling for the fucking cigarette patch on a random thing.
Hassan goes home. Kaya, why are you ruining my life all the time?
Cute.
Like, I think this look, the little, like,
the lacy
lingerie with a little, you know, faux fur, I think it's so cute. I just can't wear lingerie like that without looking like I'm wearing.
Not to flex or anything, but my arms are just a little too big. Like, whenever I wear that, I look like I'm about to beat the shit out of you.
I mean, that's a vibe.
Yeah, only for you.
I think for a lot of people. One's in chat. That gets you going.
Oh. Oh my goodness. That's so cute. Caroline, look, it's a little froggy headband. I kind of want to get something for Rune here.
If you guys see anything cute... That I should get for Will. I need to get him something.
Will needs the froggy headband.
He loves really cute things.
Chat, wouldn't Will look cute in this? Will would look so cute in this.
Like one of these. I need to buy him something. He's always buying me little.
Let's can we get Will nab a thing?
Okay.
Yeah.
So no froggy headband for Will.
Missed him winning the award last night.
Oops.
Because I went to the bathroom. I didn't know his award was coming up. The bathroom was flooded. It was a full thing.
You're gonna own him for a while.
Oh, I know.
That was a life moment.
I got back last night at like 3, and he had been asleep, and he wakes up and goes, "It's nice to see you since, you know, I didn't
That's
see
exactly
you while
how
I was." He literally just rolls over and goes, "Since, you know, I didn't see you when I was winning my award." He's like, "Oh, I'm never living this down."
He does talk exactly like that.
Hey, sir, can I have some of that? Thank you.
So I want to buy him a... Congratulations.
Hey, congratulations. Sorry, I missed this tremendous life moment because Nandre took a shit in a urinal.
Yeah, you know what? Fuck Nandre.
I agree. Oh, that's a cute little, like, top right there. Hang on, wait, I want to look. Sir. This one.
Oh, that'd be cute on you.
Really?
You want to hold this?
Hey, wait, let me see.
You could pull that off. That's very cute.
What?
With like your bell bottom jeans or something?
What are you?
That's tiny.
Yeah, I'm.
How do you even tuck that in?
Tuck what in?
You tuck this in.
I don't want to tuck it in. I think I'm gonna come back here. These are cute. Oh my god, there's so many. Yeah, I'm gonna come back here. I'm gonna come back.
Okay.
The amount of $50 Harley Davidson t-shirts here are insane.
I know.
That shirt said good vibes only, and guess what? You ain't been doing the good vibes.
What did I do?
You made fun of me for trying to tuck in that small
fit right here. It's so cool.
I wish my boy Will was here to support me.
Oh, I didn't see. Oh, Farley, I'm...
No, he does that.
I stepped on him. No, I stepped on him. I didn't mean to.
It's not you. He just, like...
No, I... No. I... Oh, God. Now I can't beat the dog beater allegations.
Hi, what's
up? That was so weird.
You're going to flip it back. Okay.
Oh, we're leaving chat.
Bye, guys. Thanks for being cool.
Okay. Bye, guys. We'll see you later.
GamersTwitch.tv/CYR, guys. All right,
everyone.
Sure coming.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I interrupted your... Oh, I...
Guys, God. Follow us here.
Take two. All right.
Best variety gamer on the channel.
Throw back over to Hassan now.
Bye.
How you doing over there, Hassan?
Was that a perfect transition or what? Was that smooth? Was that actually smooth as hell? Seer is still, you know what's funny? Seer, look at what Seer is still doing. It's crazy. He's still holding.